get in a Twitter fight today. I want to let people be wrong and just say, okay. Today.